Right, come forward. Today we're going to raise the roof of this place. I want to hear you make some noise from London and Ireland for Toby and the Pyros.
Sorry, Renee.
Thank you.
as I said, sorry I ran into that really fucking hard day. Do some songs from our latest album we've called. It's called Grand Union.
Thank you.
treasure. Here in this place is where I'm at. See, it's all over here. Seems like this place where you should take a picture of the fact. Another crowd right, but I can't let you down. So I'm playing one again. Well, I twitch as I dangle like a puppet in the stairs.
Into the sweet. Sensations too. When I land, I'm in the shirt to wear.
the morning as I awoke. The sky had turned and the waters had flowed. My pregnant wife told me the news. She says, Frank, it's time for her to put on the shoes. Later on, I collected my daughter from school. Who were kicking and punching and ready to unload.
Fight fire with fire.
They're all from our latest album, Grand Union. Gonna do some oldies but goldies. Blast from the past. Is the shadow of a grave, is the flag of hate, patriotism is the key word now, here in this democratic space. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
easy. 12 hours driving to get here, no sound check. Are you enjoying yourselves? Thank God for that. Let's have a party.
Which God are you talking about, then, John?
Alright, who wants to have a party? Seems to be all the men.
That's because there's only men here, sir.
No, there's loads of guests out here.
Where?
Hello. But the man's quite nice, though. It's a bit hard to sell in the light, you know. He's got a few drinks, a few whiskies. Who cares, eh?
This next song is called Out of Your Box. It was on the B side of my very first single. It's a history for you, man. It was recorded in 1879. And I was so fucking old, I can't remember the chords. I can't hear my guitar at all.
Why isn't it coming through?
This is the sound check.
We're sorry about this. We've been on tour for 3 weeks, and this is the first day we've had any friggin' problems whatsoever.
Lost a roadie.
We lost a roadie, yeah. We left the roadie in Hamburg last night. It's still there.
We lost the roadie but gained a grapefruit. Yes, but it's out of tune. This is the catch.
Thank you.
Is there anyone in the audience who can play guitar? Come, there's got to be somebody in the audience who can play guitar. 30% of you are homosexual.
Who? Charlie, you got your sex with you?
50% of you have banker's cards.
I haven't.
1% has a really horrible disease.
That's me.
And 2% of you can play guitar. Right, so where's that 2%? Get up here quickly.
Who's anybody can play guitar?
Two chords. They're easy chords. A minor.
Point it out.
Two chords. If there's no guitarist here, let's get somebody who can't play guitar and I'll teach you the chords. It's so simple.
Yeah? You got one?
Come on, who wants to play guitar?
It's the last song, you may as well enjoy yourself.
Come on. What's the matter with you? When did you prefer to be at home watching telly, maybe? I would. Is there anyone here who can play guitar? I can't believe this. She can. Yes, come on, he can. Why is it always a man? There must be some women here who can play guitar. Okay, come on.
So, you gotta bear with us because we have to give guitar lessons.
I'm sorry about this, I forgot that 5% of you are left-handed.
Well, we'll just have to do it.
I know this is a bit handist. I don't like to be handist about this, but is there anyone who's right-handed who can play the guitar? God, what's going on here? Okay, do you want to learn to play the guitar? Then come up here and I'll teach you how to play the guitar. It's easy. Two chords, it's really simple. Yes, come on. She's got more guts than you lot. Wankers.
Anything you like. Frank can't play, so it's no problem. We've done probably about 25 gigs in Europe, in 7 different countries over the last couple of weeks. And this is the first lady guitarist that we've actually found for the last time.
She's got more guts than all you lot put together. Here we go.
Thank you.
time to get another beer. Fuck's sake. Gotta talk to him. Must be a masochist.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah.